Me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone, or could you use a little company? But if you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world. I could. Oh no, there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Not even 15 minutes later, I'm still walking on the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he swept up from behind, he put a gun up to my head. He made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, give me all you got, I want your money, not your life. But if you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him, you can have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask, what made you wanna live this kind of life? He said, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. Oh no, I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know I wish I could. Oh no, there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Well, now a couple hours passed and I was sitting in my house. The day was winding down and coming to an end. And so I turned to the TV and flipped it over to the news. And what I saw I almost couldn't comprehend. I saw a preacher man in cuffs, he taking money from the church. He stuffed his bank account with righteous dollar bills. But even still I can't say much because I know we're all the same. Oh yes, we all seek out to satisfy those thrills. You know there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. We got bills to pay, we got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. Good.